wealth of this valley continues to reveal itself like a flower in bloom. Every year, new buildings rise from the wilderness. We have produced a generation of artisans, astronomers, and philosophers that rival anything back west. But with any great city comes crime and rot. Many thought we should have put these sinners to death, but the prophet would not hear of it. He believes all men can be healed, and so we keep them alive, teach them through hardship and scripture. I do not share the prophet's faith that they can be redeemed, but at least they will serve the city and those they wronged.